Keep an eye on him.
Wait till you see it, man.
We're gonna leave you in there.
I can't believe you and your sled made it through those.
Yeah, your sled?
Actually, I don't think my sled came through there.
You know how deep this is right here? This is at least 8 or 10 feet deep.
Yeah, but the thing was, I was on top the whole time, and even when I started slowing down, I had my hand up.
That wasn't cool.
Well, when you look at this, I mean, look at
this. Hey, check it out.
We don't know where he was.
That's what scared me, because he could have been right here, or he could have been over there, or down in Nimble.
Oh, we'd have had to just...
Well, now I'm really pissed, because I usually climb all this in the spring, so that's going to suck. Just kidding. Be careful of avalanches, kids. They can kill you.
I'm game practice at the compound. Yeah. It's hard on equipment, man. Freaking awesome up here. Unfortunately, we don't have as much snow out here this year, but still, this is the safest way to go out there and, you know, get ready for X Games.
Status this time. It's world record breaking time. That's what we came to do. It's gnarly out there. Windy,
snowy.
That was close, man. I can't believe he's going so fast.
So whose bright idea was it to leave in a blizzard? We decided to go to Ravi last night. We're lost. We're in downtown Calgary, lost. No idea how to get to Revelstoke.
Die Wunder dieser Welt werden dir geschenkt. Glück ist nicht käuflich. Sehnsucht bleibt unerreicht.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. What do you think?
It looks pretty soft. The biggest part about learning the backflip is telling yourself that you can do it. That is the hardest part about it. It was the most intimidating thing I've ever done on a snowmobile. If you screw up at all, there's big consequences. I'm like, I can't do this. I couldn't mentally get over it.
It's so tough. Like when I was first trying it, I was like, okay, I can do it. I can do it. I'd come around the berm and look at the ramp, and I swear everything would just say, no way, man. What are you doing? It was the most mental thing I've ever done on a sled.
Shoulder and gave me a lot of confidence going into the event.
I raced a full semi-pro season at the WSA Racing Circuit with Art Cat. I ended up winning the semi-pro open points championship by 1 point, so racing went really good this winter. I was born and raised in Soldotna, Alaska. Me and Randy Sherman came down to do some filming with Cody and Chris and Jeff, and there's been a couple other people out here. Do some good shots, got some good riding in. Sixth place.
I hope he eats it.
My name's Ross Mercer. I'm here at the compound in Steamboat Springs, Colorado. And we're currently getting ready to try and set a new world record for distance jumping, ramp to ramp. My goal right now is just simply to beat the world record and go as far as I can without getting hurt. I have a radar set up with a radar gun and a screen so I can see exactly how fast I'm going, because it's difficult to see your speedometer when you're traveling at those speeds.
I think you guys should go sit where Ross can't see you.
That is like 265.
You're going flat? Dude, I thought you were going flat. You're so much higher this time.
So, super pumped.
Right on. That was rather big. Were you thinking you're going to hit the flats?
Well, I knew it was going to come down hard, and it did. My shoulder's kind of jacked. I don't know if I could jump again anyway, but.
64. There you go.
Official record 263.5.
There's a lot of cliffs here, hey? Yeah. Hey, what are you thinking up there? Yeah, Kyle's on top of the drop. He's thinking about dropping it.
You guys want to set up for these shots? I think we're good to go.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm trying to help. I'm trying to help.
gotta be drifted towards the cliff.
And hope it goes.
Come on, please, boy.
I'm scared standing right here.
The swine of the swarm when a king is a whole complying form. Miles outside of the eye in a storm with a siphon, a lore, and a prize and a ward while avoiding the violent bazaar that is violence and war. True blue triumph is more like weight. Let him snake up out of the centerfold. Let him break the walls of Jericho. Ready, go. Set where the old carport city folks swap tails with heads like every other penny. And I will remember your name and face on the day you were judged by the funhouse cast. And I will rejoice in your fall from grace when it came to the sky like none shall pass.
The Gladiators are getting set to enter the arena, and rumor has it, Sal, that it will take a 100-foot backflip to claim the one and only
golden seed from the qualifier.
Bodine versus Norgard, 3 versus 2, Frisbee versus Berant, and guess what? They have to stack up in a one run only. The top two will move through the gold medal round, and that's what they're all looking for.
Definitely going to test the riders. Big gaps, big downhill, kind of different. Guys are flipping, pulling it out. It's going to be sick.
Yeah, I can't wait for this to get over. I guess huge knot in my stomach. I haven't been able to sleep. I'm ready to do this.
Yeah.
Bring the pain.
Is that sled next year or what? Are those yoga knee
and
bricks?
Polo underneath.
We'll be right back.
right, get the hell out of here.
All right, I'm changing the bars, and I want to take it for one more rip.
You're looking good, Randy.
I gotta say.
Mercenaries, militants, no resemblance to any other assemblies. Heritage, despair will be the downfall of arrogance. Repairs will be necessary, too much heavy damage. Counterintelligence, spycraft flies past keys. The aviator, resuscitation, reincarnation. I'm the reanimator, greater mind power than Einstein. Genius and insanity, we walk in that fine line. Talking about prime time exposure, base remains poker. Overload the road to stardom like it's going supernovas. Maintain composure, no visibility, find a terminal. To hear the voice of a surgeon, awake up in an ambulance. Live out of your element, the graveyard of skeletons. Elephants in a caravan, cross the mountain like cannibal. Light the fire and wicks, make the air thick with cannonballs. Nothing that I can't resolve, chemicals meant to dissolve.
Greed, pain and torture, locked inside my room. I'm an insane sorcerer. What I'm saying, Shane Paul.
The most accomplished snowmobiler in the world, Big Air, Chris Brandt.
Hey, it's not fun. It's the day I quit.
Worst injury from snowmobiling. I don't know. I two compression fractures in my back, broken hand. I broke the ball of my arm in the socket last year and dislocated my shoulder. Surgery on my collarbone. 15 concussions or more. Ankle damage. Broken foot. That's about it. I'll keep riding until I can't walk anymore. I don't know how long I'll keep sending it. Basically until I guess until I can't do it anymore, until I can't physically do it. Probably the oldest guy doing this, with Slednecks at least. But I don't feel old at all. I feel younger every year. Another 5-10 years probably. And then I'll just start hill climbing.
It's gonna hurt a lot tonight and tomorrow, so we might as well ride now.
What the hell's going on around here?
Oh,
It's been one of those nights again. I'm flying high, but feel I'm falling. I'm gonna have to see you again. But just one more time here.
Been all over this country and all over the world riding my snowmobile, and the one word that's associated with what we do is slednecks.
Where are you guys all from?
You're Chris Brandt.
Houston.
Oh, man.
Oh my god, dude.
Is he dead?
Yeah, damn.
You guys just see that?
Yeah, damn.
What'd you think?
Hey, guys.
That's awesome.
Can I get off the trail?
Not the trail, guys.
Oh, okay. That's extreme.
Heard he needs a change of pants. So how big is this jump?
450 feet.
It's for pusses.
Out of a cable car.
That's mad.